know, I grew up watching men who work hard, who party hard, and on a Friday or Saturday night, they weren't scared to fight hard. Most of these guys that fight, they'll never fight again. They think they can do it, they want to do it, they want everybody to know that they're cage fighters. But when that door closes and you hear that lock click.
When I first started fighting, the sport of fighting, I didn't even expect to. I had not one thought of money or fame or anything like that in my mind. I just wanted to fight.
Five guys walking off the street, I'm looking for one thing.
If you can't sell tickets, I can't use you.
He's gonna be amazing. He's gonna be a household name.
Dustin Poirier.
Don't just jump in an ambulance and say, take me to the hospital.
We're not about selling fights. We're selling entertainment. We welcome you here to Cajun country. Laissez les bons temps rouler. To the UFC, will he be world champion? Yeah. Potential.
People who say that this is a crazy dream and that I won't be able to do it, you know, what's their dream? What are they gonna do with their life?